got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You can't tell, but those taillights in front of me are a state trooper. I'm in a 35-mile-an-hour zone. You'll see I'm doing about 38, 40. And this guy's been pulling away from me up the whole strip. So we're just going to see if we can creep up to him here. See if he obeys. Now it's going to drop to 30. This is good because you'll see I'm going to maintain 40, and I'm not getting any closer to him. Zone just under 40. Where is he? Up there he is, still speeding through town. New Hampshire State Police. Gonna get up close enough to get his plate number and then bring this over to Facebook and tag it to Maggie Hassan and whoever else I think of to send it to. Wonder what this guy's explanation is, speeding through the village. And yes, I'm speeding too, because he doesn't get extra rights because he's got a fucking badge and a gun, so I'm just following his lead, you see? Ah, here's a stoplight. Let's see if he'll obey that. Oh, there's the brake lights. Wonderful. Welcome to the internet, officer. See if we can get up here and get your plate number and then proceed to find out who the state trooper is that wants to speed through my town. Now, I just put the notice in the back window that I was going to videotape traffic stops, but little this guy know, he's getting on camera and he's not even stopping anybody. Blatant disregard for our law. I'm sure there's some emergency that he has to get to, but well, I guess if that were the case, he'd have his lights on, right? Okay, so we're still speeding at 30-mile-an-hour zone. I may not be able to catch him without, you know, doing something that will attract his attention, but we can make note of the date, April 6th, 10-19. Oh, there we go. Kevin's over the yellow line, so see if that gives him reason to spin around. I hope it does, because then I'm going to ask him about his speeding. Why he can violate the law, but he finds it necessary to... He's going to not bother me. Must have a hot date. Sure would like to get close enough to get his plate number. It is a New Hampshire State policeman, though. I can assure you that. I can see it from here. I don't know if the camera's good enough. And we're in North Conway, New Hampshire, heading north on Route 16 and 302, otherwise known as White Mountain Highway, coming into Innerville. Oh, I see blue lights ahead, so this must be the emergency he was getting to. This is his justification for speeding through town, so he can drive up and see what his buddy's doing. Without any emergency lights on, so we know it's not an emergency. Now, if he stops here, we'll see what his reasoning is. Oh, yeah, there goes his little blue lights. He's gonna wave to his buddy. Here we go. Here's the plate number. Let's see what that says there. State Police 516. State Police 516. Looks like a bust going on, maybe. SWAT team, who knows? Anyway, there's a little glimpse into the New Hampshire State Police with their blatant disregard for our laws and ways. So, I guess we can follow suit and disregard their laws and ways. Anyway, much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.